work our way all the way up to the hip. So what Lindsay's gonna do is take a yoga chin-up ball and start on her stomach. So take the ball, place it on your left leg, right above your kneecap. That might already feel like something. So this is, if this is enough, you can just stay here and try and relax. You can even make a little pillow with your arm if that feels good. Just relax as much as possible. Now you'll bend and straighten your knees slowly, and you'll start to feel some things happening down there at the attachments of the quads. It's a really common place to get knee pain. So we're just gonna roll out some of these knots and get rid of some movement restriction. So bending and straightening. Perfect. To get some of the other attachments as well as the adductors, we'll bend and straighten. And at the same time, kind of move the knee out to the side. You can add in bend and straighten into any of these positions. You'll want to get through the inside and the outside of the knee. So work through. Stop in any place that feels a little bit sore and just take a few breaths there. Good. Again, you can spend as little or as long as you want in any given area. I'd say maybe 3 to 5 minutes is good from the knee all the way up to the hip. So when you're ready, you'll just slide your body backwards a little bit and move the ball up the leg and start this process over. So just an inch or two. Down closer. We've only moved up an inch or so away from the kneecap. Good. Then go back and relax your arms, relax your head. We want this process to be as soothing and relaxing as possible to really get those knots out using our nervous system, not just mashing. Good. Same thing. Bend and straighten the knee. You can do some external and internal rotation at the hip to get more of adductors, medial quad, lateral quad. That's perfect. And when you feel ready, move up another inch. You'll feel different sensations as you move from the knee to the hip. You might be more sore near your knee, someone else might be more sore near the hip. Spend more time in whatever area you make your way all the way up to the hip. This spot should feel pretty interesting if you're doing a lot of leg work.